The login security feature in C2 Password comprehensively and quickly scans accounts for high-risk passwords. IT teams can use this feature to assess the security of all accounts within their organizations, allowing them to quickly identify risky passwords in shared vaults and to take measures where needed. You'll also have the power to monitor account security statuses anytime, anywhere, via the C2 Password web portal or mobile application. In this video, we'll go over password alerts and guide you through changing passwords, setting up two-factor authentication, and ignoring or resetting warnings. You'll find the timestamp of each section in the video description. For administrators, sign into the C2 Password business account and go to Management, Login Security. You'll see an overview of passwords alerts for accounts in shared vaults. Alerts are color-coded by severity and divided into four categories, with compromised being the most serious, followed by weak, reused, and inactive 2FA. A compromised password has been exposed in known security breaches. It may have been publicly shared or sold by hackers. A weak password is one that hackers can easily guess or break, such as common words or number combinations like birthdays or 123456. A reused password is one that is the same as, or similar to, passwords for other accounts or websites. This means that if one account is compromised, other accounts will also be at risk. An inactive 2FA password is where there is no second authentication step after using a password to sign in. This leaves the account more vulnerable to attacks. You can use the tabs below to check warnings individually. Having the option to view password alerts all in one place allows you to quickly notify the corresponding team leaders or users so they can take immediate action to improve their account security. Additionally, users can check alerts for the passwords they have access to in their vault under Login Security. Whether it's requested by IT or for personal vault security, users can ensure the security of their accounts by strengthening their passwords. We'll show you how to change a password to a stronger one using a Google account, for example. When you get an alert, click Change Password to go to the Google account page. Here, open the C2 Password extension and go to Password Generator at the bottom. Copy the generated password and paste it as your new password. Once you've changed the password, click Update in the C2 Password extension. This will update your new password to C2 Password, so it will fill in automatically the next time you sign in. Two-factor authentication, or 2FA, adds a second layer of security by requiring a time-based one-time password after you use your password to sign in. We'll show you how to set this up using a Trello account, for example. Click Activate 2FA. Follow the instructions. Once you get to the page with the QR code, open the C2 Password extension. Select the Trello account, click Edit, and click the QR code icon under two-factor authentication. Click and drag to capture the QR code. Once done, click Apply. Fill in the TOTP code on the page to complete the 2FA setup. Next time you log in, C2 Password will autofill the TOTP for you. If you used a different authenticator, you'll still see the 2FA alert. In this case, just click Ignore 2FA Alerts. In some cases, you may want to ignore password alerts, such as when using a simple or repeated password on a secure internal network, when sharing login items with others since you can't make changes, when a website doesn't allow passwords of a certain complexity, when two different websites must use the same password, when using an external authenticator for 2FA. Ignoring password alerts will ignore all current alerts for that item. For example, if you ignore alerts for an item flagged as compromised and weak, these two types of alerts will be ignored until you restore them. In this case, you could still get reused alerts for that item. Also, note that inactive 2FA alerts have to be ignored or restored separately. To restore password alerts, click Manage Ignored Alerts and click Restore Password Alerts. To learn more about C2 Password, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel or click on another video to keep watching.